I'm Dr. Nat Strand, DLife patient champion. You've heard it before, drink 8 8-ounce glasses of water a day. But did you know that water can help you lose weight? Some research shows that filling your stomach by drinking 2 glasses of water before eating causes people to eat fewer calories. On top of that, recent studies have found that drinking water significantly elevates the body's resting energy expenditure, REE. In other words, if you drink enough water, your body will burn more calories at rest. Cold water is even better, as your digestive system has to expend energy to warm the water to room temperature, burning calories in the process. One study demonstrated an increase of up to 25% in REE following a drink of cold water. Staying hydrated can also help with high blood sugar. Drinking water helps the body flush out glucose through your kidneys. If you have chronic kidney disease, check with your doctor before increasing your water intake. Remember, don't wait until you're thirsty to start drinking water. Thirst is a sign that you're already dehydrated. Keep a bottle of water handy all day long, and drink up.